Hi, today we're going to talk about overwhelm. Do you ever feel overwhelmed? I know that I do, but I feel lucky enough to know what to do about it, and that's what I'm going to share with you today. Let's look at overwhelm. Overwhelm is basically a lie. It's a lie that's saying that we have too much to do and that we can't manage it. So let's look at too much to do. Too much to do is not a factual statement. It is an opinion, and it is usually coming from an emotional place, and it just isn't based in facts. So the first thing that we're gonna wanna do is really get factual, meaning let's make a list. Let's make a list of what you need to do. And then we can count the things on that list and say, I have 40 things to do. 40 things to do is a whole lot different than too much to do. It might still seem like a lot to you, but at least it's factual, and that really brings you into the here and the now and gives you something that you can really work with. The second thing that we want to do is just be really honest about what we're going to do. If you have things on your list that you're not going to do, just take them off. Don't put things on your list that you're not going to do. And if you have things on your list that really need to get done, but you know you're not going to do, hire it out. Ask a friend. Go seek help. But don't keep it on your list if it's not something that you personally are going to do. Instead, put on your list, hire somebody to do the shit I don't want to do. Because if you have things on your list that you aren't going to do, it just drains your energy and it drains your mental space so that you aren't able to really give the energy and the focus that you need to the things you're really going to do. So just get the things you're not going to do off your list. And then the third thing that you want to do is look at the idea of not being able to manage something. You manage so much. You manage way more than you even imagine. And you're doing it so well, and you're getting better and better at it every day. So the fact that you think that you can't manage it, it's also just another perception. So let's just rewire our brains and start the day by saying, I trust myself to manage what comes up, because whether or not you start with that thought, at the end of the day, that's what happens. You do manage what happens. So if you start at the beginning of the day, wake up and say, I trust myself to manage what comes up, then when things come up, it's a done deal. You already know you're going to manage that, and you get to come from a lot more free place. So these have been my tips to help you with your overwhelm. I hope that you find them valuable. If you like this video, please like it. And if you feel there's somebody who might benefit from this video, please share it with them. I hope that you have a wonderful week and that you use these tips to rock your world.